And a very good morning to you all across Australia. It is good to see you all bright and early after a big weekend. It's the 18th of September. Good to have your company this morning. Morning, Lisa.
Good morning to you, Carl. Good morning, Sylvia.
Good morning, SJ.
Happy Monday, Erin.
Good morning. Yes. Yes.
Erin,
good morning. It's wonderful to be here. Thanks
Filling
for having me.
Filling in for Tim is on holidays.
I am. A couple of weeks, so I'll do my very best.
You will do a great job.
Well, hopefully that'll be good enough.
You'll let me know if it's not, Carl, please.
I sure will, Erin. Let's jump on our national symbol now. The kangaroo has become a pest, according to experts. Put a bit of roux on your plate, the experts are saying.
Because I'm thinking these are Australian icons, but I've been told, I was in makeup earlier.
Kasharoo is blowing up.
I've been.
Kasharoo's inconsolable.
That's gold.
Yeah. I don't know what the pigaroo's doing. He's got just as much.
Just as much to worry about, probably more.
It does take life to a new level, doesn't it, pie eating? And the competition is a very serious competition. It runs for 4 days. So by the end of the week, we will have the greatest pie. Four categories.
Can we get the winners of each category on in 4 days' time?
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, Lisa's eating a pie with a spoon, un-Australian.
That's what I always do, you know me. Because I'm not a big fan of a lot of pastry. A bad pie is one that has miles of pastry and only a tiny bit of filling.
Except you eat it with a spoon.
Well, sometimes, as you know, I just stick my fist in and go for it. And then have been known to fall asleep during that process.
That's one way of doing it, for sure.
This
That's
is a very
sure.
good pie.
Lara, that is for sure.
See?
Good one, Carl.
In your next life, you will come back as a woman.
Stand-up comedian.
Just so you know. Just so you know
no
what Paul feels like.
Absolutely no way I'm coming back as a woman.
It's not that bad, Carl, by the way.
Know.
It's actually got its, you know, there's an upside, yeah.
What are the upsides of being a woman? See nothing.
Deeper friendships.
Yeah.
Much I'm very happy to come back.
Bigger
as a bloke.
Brains as well. Bigger brains.
You can do fun things.
Well, what
with
can you do with
hair?
A big brain?
Not
absolutely
a lot, to be
nothing.
It's kind of redundant, isn't it?
Well, you're in
just
TV.
It puts pressure on your head.
It does.
Oh, it's all a lot more.
Got a headache. 24/7.
There's a lot to live up to now. Now you've got to do a bit of hoo-ha before you start. That's
what?
A long jump thing. Hoo-ha. Hoo-ha. You've got to do hoo-ha.
Wow.
Ah! Sent
a woman.
Which
the back
it?
One? Oh,
you
boom.
Should have done the triple jump.
2.5 metres.
That's pretty impressive.
That's a pointed witch to start.
Yeah.
You can only improve from there to
Imagine
Natalia.
How fast you would have gone if you hadn't done the hoo-ha.
Hoo-ha can get in the way of it, can't it? Thanks, Natalia. We'll see you soon.
I mean, we're just young, two young kids
just
having a go.
Just trying to have a crack.
Good morning, Perth. Coming up on the show, the man, Lisa and Sylvia most want to That's right. The legendary Pete Murray joins us to chat about his brand new album, among other things. And the truth is, most mornings, it really is a laugh and a half.
I love you. Okay. Okay.
Settle down. Far out. And I love you. It's very simple and inspiring. I love you. Say it. Mean it. Nine, 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 nine. I love you. Ich liebe dich.
Your lair is magnificent.
Well, thank you very much. I haven't had a cut today.
Well, you normally have a cut. Do you normally point that into the breeze when I sing this song? Ah, lasagna!
It's not lasagna. Oh. It's not my lasagna. No, yeah. Hang on.
How many cans of spray do you use every day?
Oh, just a couple each day.
One of the biggest characters that you'll find here at the Brisbane Festival is a fellow called Frank. Good morning to you, Frank.
Oh. Good morning, Natalia. Sorry about that.
Why are you wearing sunglasses this morning, Frank?
Natalia's... It's been a massive 2 weeks here so far, and Dickie Wilkins, you're a bad, bad man.
Dickie Wilkins, a bad influence on Frank the Tank. And just quickly, Frank, what do you think of our lovely hosts, Carl and Lisa?
Oh, well, quite frankly, I've always had a thing for young Lisa.
Ooh.
I know she's married, but look, you know, the boys up here at Lightweave just created me as some kind of artificial intelligence, but Lisa, I just want to say there's nothing artificial about Frank. If you know what I mean.
Okay. Oh. There you go. We'll leave it at that, Frank. With me.
That's not all. I'd like to wake up today.
All right, Frank, we're saying goodbye to you now. See you later, mate.
Goodbye. See you later, Tom.
See, Carl, I can still pull him.
Yeah. Yeah, a sleazy talking wall. Yeah. Wow. You still got it, Lise.
Thank you, Carl.
A brown snake in a dunny.
Now, can you imagine waking up early in the morning, sitting on the toilet, and then this popping up between your legs? All right, here's the sharp end, so this snake's going to come out swinging. He wouldn't have come up through the toilet, he would have come into the house and then crawled into the other to hide.
Whoa! I don't know about you guys, but my sphincter just actually tightened.
Oh, my God.
A very good reason. I mean, how often do you go to the bathroom and you don't actually look down? Well, anyway, that was snake catcher Tony Harrison saving the day for a family on the Gold Coast. That's a visual we didn't need this morning. Tony, good morning to you. Tell us about that moment.
Good morning, guys. How are you going? Look, I got a call from the hubby and he was obviously a little bit upset about what was going on, but, yeah, it was... standard issue for me, except for the fact that it was... You can imagine how that could have panned out.
Oh, panned out. What's the strangest place you've found one?
Look, what's stranger than finding it in the shitter? you name it, you let your imagination... You let your imagination run wild. Whatever you can imagine, I found them there.
You know you're on live TV.
A legend. You are my man of the year.
Say that.
Swooping what?
Swooping season.
Did you say
no, Carl, I said swooping season.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, isn't that just one of your worst fears?
Yeah, we've all been there.
So we have got the magpie expert in this morning.
Oh, is that like a magpie whisperer?
A magpie
Eddie
whisperer.
Eddie McGuire. Right.
Because do you know what? You can actually befriend them.
That's optimistic.
It'd be like befriending you on Halloween. It's not going to happen.
Go on. What else is on the show?
Give him the look. Give him the look, Georgie.
Give him the look. Give him the wither. Give him the withering look.
No, I'm going to save that for October. October we'll start that campaign.
Oh, no, we're going for a close-up, Georgie.
Okay. This is me knocking on Georgie's door on Halloween to get, because she doesn't have lollies, she has sultanas and stuff.
I do not. I have prunes and dried apricots.
Okay. Oh. Okay, so...
Poor kids.
Knock, 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 knock. Hi, miss. Can trick or treat? And can I have some chocolate?
And your point is?
Last week we talked about, like, if you had a bad credit rating, it can actually ruin your love life. Like, if you go on dates, you know. So what we're going to do this morning is we're going to learn how to fix your credit score and that way you can fix other things.
I gotcha.
Have you got a big one?
Well, that's... I mean, it's average. I mean, no one's ever complained. Not to my face.
All right, good.
It's television who don't have time to exercise at all. Vis-a-vis, e.g.
Call in Exhibit A. Otherwise, no.
They refer to him, people, as the God of Thunder for very different reasons.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
So you're gonna put Tim through his paces.
We're gonna put Timmy through a little workout. 10 seconds.
What?
Come on, two.
Wait on your heels, bro.
Bottom out.
Keep it, Carl. Are you timing?
Three,
where are we at, Carl?
Two. What? Now
right,
do the
over
bed.
Over here, Timmy. Over here. Bear crawls.
This is good for women as well.
Great.
This is great for women. You ready?
Yeah, bro.
Three, two, one. Let's go, Timmy. Come on, mate. Let's go. Come on, Timmy. Get back there. Get back.
My name's Thor, mate.
Get back, Thor.
You'll all certainly be Thor after this.
Have a breather.
Yeah.
A breather.
What else?
All right. Thanks a lot for that, Luke.
It just caused another storm.
It's time for some money.
4Gs, 85 k's an hour, 5 inversions, and we're about 5 seconds away from doing that. So I'm going to look this way, and.
Okay. She's a little bit white. Ooh, leave her to her own devices there.
If looks could kill.
She's not well. Not happy.
Oh, great stuff, Natalia.
Do the Irish jig, Carlos.
Oh, very